Welcome back to our Venice Let's Play. We will continue from where we left off, which is the vassalization of Milan. Yes, they're our vassal, and we also got Corfu, our former vassal. We conquered him, and we immediately got called into war by Poland. So, no time for peace at all. That's fine. Okay, what's happening here? Not much. Oh yeah, we also left this mission. We have 35 prestige. I was considering sending some troops up there just to get the prestige. Oh yeah, we're also building troops from our actual manpower pool now. Many mercenaries do we have? Not that many anymore, which is good. Yeah, we have our massive fleet of doom just hanging out here near the Ottomans. Nothing to see here. Yeah, Ottomans still worry me, obviously. But they're at war with Austria, so hopefully they'll be distracted for a while. Cannot see any of their armies though, no. No. Burgundy. Is at war with Provence and Hungary. What's that matter again? Oh, that's Breton conquest of this area here, but it's occupied by France, and interesting. Oh yes, we definitely want to gain the prestige. Now we need only 5 more prestige. We need to find a battle somewhere. We cannot walk up to Poland, unfortunately. I don't think I want to send an actual army up there. Yeah, they're probably beating up everything. Yeah, well. I just have to bear with it. Well, what's happening here? You're losing a cardinal against Portugal. Okay. Whatever. Next target is probably Cyprus. Oh, what, they're a vassal of the Mamluks now. Interesting. Oh well. That doesn't really make a difference anyway. I don't think. Could take our next idea. What is it? More navy tradition? Sure. Yeah, we want to get to level 5 here, but it's more important, I think. What's the next diplomat? Always handy, I guess. So, I won't complain. Not the best possible bonus, though. Especially once we can get the embassy building. And you usually don't really need more than 3 diplomats. Especially now that the mass vassal strategy is not really, maybe not viable anymore. Not sure though. What is this war about anyway? Polish conquest of Semigallia. This one here. Yeah, because they have Riga. Interesting. They conquer it. And also next by Poland, I guess. They conquered it. We're losing our newfound prestige. No. I guess we'll have to live with it. Power protection is good, though. Milan likes us. partially because we're in the same war, sure, but still. Nice to see. Tech? Do you want admin tech? It's not really that important right now, but I guess we might as well. Yeah, might be able to build temples or something. Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Now we should be a bit ahead there, 3 years only though. We can use more monarch points, definitely. Genoa has rivaled the Pope. Switzerland has announced Burgundy as their rival. That's quite ambitious of you, Switzerland. I most certainly will not be joining you against any wars against Burgundy. Not about you, Savoy. You hate me now. I hate your rival. Who's your rival? Oh, Switzerland. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't be allied with Switzerland, actually. So trade going. 68% is acceptable, I guess. We're forwarding from here. We're also forwarding from here. The Ottomans are fabricating more claims. That's not good. Oh, the war has ended, I guess. Yeah. I think the Burgundy took some provinces over here. Not sure what happened in the other war though. Oh, France took these two. Okay. At least France likes me. They think we're a great power. Interesting. Depends on how many nations you want to declare great powers. We're certainly not among the top 5 or so. This would be France, Austria, Poland, especially with its union with Lithuania, the Ottomans, Burgundy, and Castile. They are probably all stronger than we are. England seems to have lost this province to Scotland, so I'm not sure about them. Aragon is also strong, if they still have to PU over Naples, yeah. Yeah, they're all quite strong. And we'll see how it goes. So Bavaria doesn't hate us anymore. A bit of aggressive expansion, but not too much. Guess we can send him somewhere else. And eventually we want to actually attack Austria, at least for this province here, maybe. We also certainly want more provinces here, because we have Croatian as accepted. Don't really want more of this though. They're Orthodox. Oh, they're Catholic here. Interesting. Huh. Did they start Orthodox or Catholic? I don't remember. Does Bosnia start out as Catholic or Orthodox? Don't really know. Never played as any of these guys here. We have a free diplomat. Maybe we want to placate Burgundy. Sure. Yeah, this is going down, unfortunately. Can you hurry up with your war, Poland? At least we're not getting any war exhaustion. Wow, Switzerland is in Serbia. Interesting. What kind of casualty do we have? Conquest on Serbia and Hungary, reconquest on Ottomans. Traitors within Genoa, Novgorod and the Hansa. Could declare war on Genoa. They don't really have scary allies. I'm mainly just looking for ways to get my prestige up. What about Hungary? Oh, you're allied with Burgundy and Austria. Interesting. And Serbia? You don't have any allies. Huh. Do you have any claims on you? Yeah, we do actually, on this province here. I probably don't even want it. But I want to win some fights against you. So I guess we'll do some wars against you. Serbia. I do have a casus belli, right? I didn't misread. Yeah, I do. I might... No, I don't want any of these provinces, actually. They're not Catholic or anything. Let's get the guy from Burgundy. We'll send over all our mercs, obviously. And let's see. Maybe something like this. And if I want to take a province, that'll probably be this coastal province over here. That would just give me more borders with the Ottomans, though. So I guess I don't really want to. 9 troops are not quite enough, I think. Maybe we can vassalize them. That would be interesting. I mean, yeah, it's the Republican tradition if you want to annex them, of course. Oh, wow. That's not bad, not good. But for like 4 provinces, I am more inclined to pay this price than for like this one base tax 4 province. Well, how much base tax is this? 5, 7. Yeah, it's at least 11 base tax, so that's a bit better. Let's get like almost all of our army over there. Over there. Oh, didn't want to go over there, but that's fine. Let's go over here. Wait, that's a spy line, which would be fine. Or not? Why? Huh? I don't get it. We'll just declare war. We don't even have any allies. My allies won't join, though. We're already in another war. It's a distant war, fair enough. And they don't want to, apparently. Fine. Okay, declare war. Hit them. Hopefully we won't shatter them completely. I think I'll just leave some guys somewhere. Like over here. Leave a siege. Attack them. Oh, it is. Very good. We have another battle to fight. And we have a naval battle. Awesome. Let's, like, go over there. Wow, that's... Oh, yes, we have the naval idea, which gives us more prestige. Very good. Okay, we beat them anyway, so we can stay there. We'll beat them over here. And we finally completed our mission. That was the main point of our... of our thing here. Conquer Liguria. I would love to do that. That's a base tax 10, important center of trade. But it flows only away from us, I think, the trade. Yeah, it only goes like over there. Yeah, that's fine. Religious unity, that won't happen for a while at least. Some likes make Switzerland like us. I'm not really interested in that, so no. Who do you want to bribe? Let's do Bohemia, whatever. There we go. Where are you running away? To Hungary, okay. I'm mainly here to just farm some prestige. What? Okay, whatever. I don't care. I don't care as well over here. Go over there. And use the mercs to siege. Go over there. Split in half. Go there, I guess. You go there. If I find more battles, then it's fine, but I completed the mission. It was my main objective. Oh yeah, tax Switzerland. I like that idea. No? What? You're not royal Switzerland? But why is Switzerland standing here? That's dumb. No, I don't want to lose this battle. They have at least a river crossing. Okay, ducats, good. At least it's only mercs who are taking the losses. Take our main army over there, I guess. Come on, wipe them out. There we go. Nice prestige. At least Mira was above 60 now. What are you doing, Poland? You finally finished sometime soon. What, another guy here? I hate it when they run away. You won't be able to. You go there. No, not you. Not you. You go there. Come on, kill him. Finally. Oh wow, he just gets more of these one stacks, that's fine. Is this from Naples? Sure. Who are you at war with? Castile, okay. Yeah. Send all these one stacks. Oh, they only give one prestige. Better than nothing though. Yes, yes, fight, fight. They will be too slow. Just get 5 prestige. And again. And again. feels like an exploit, to be honest. Cause all these armies, but then... Well, it's not an exploit, I mean, I'm just stamping down their armies. Another 5 prestige, some army tradition. They really should change this system. Not every battle should give like 5 prestige. Merc siege. Don't have enough, that's fine. We'll have to siege something so can get like maybe trade power or something from them. Or I might vassalize them, let's see. I will probably. You have a claim here. So, yeah. We'll vassalize you. We'll feed you this province. Probably. And we'll see how it goes. What's happening with the Ottomans? They're at peace. I don't like that. They have claims on Athens, and I think on Naxos, yeah, and Maria, yeah. They have claims on all my stuff over here. I'm just hoping that the AI will be stupid and declare war while their army is over here, like this. So I can blockade the straits. Can convert, yeah, no. That's not gonna happen. I have a lot of Orthodox provinces. It's not good. Portugal wants access, sure. Actually, vassalizing might be a good idea. We can vassalize them, right? They're not too big. I cannot check right now, but they're certainly not too big. If Milan with its 20 base tax wasn't too big, then... Oh, Milan has rebel problems. I probably should help. Yeah, let me detach some sieges first. There. There, I guess. Let's check first if there's another army building there. We might need help. No. Okay. Go to Ragusa. You too. prime spots. Yeah, yeah, you'll be fine. In a minute. Okay, go over there. Elections. Let's elect a new ruler. Maybe it's a nice, fairly decent, not that great. Good maneuver score though. There are only six, and it's only peasants. We should be fine. Come on, Milan, help me. Nope, won the siege of Kosovo. Go over there and just go away. Wow, really, Milan? You're not helping me? I'm fighting your rebels. And the rebels are kind of not bad, actually. Yeah, well, and now you... Oh, what happened over there? Now you don't need to attach to me anymore. You should like me for that, I think. Defended our territory, plus 10 at least. Not too bad. What about you, Bosnia? You're just allied with these guys, I think, yeah. You're not threatening at all. I think I'll vassalize these guys, let them build up an army. And then let them siege this. I don't think I'm going to take any provinces directly though. These are just brutal. Wrong culture, wrong religion. Thankfully not high base tax, but nationalism is really a pain over there. New Bosnia, yeah. These are all low base tax provinces, I think. Yeah, this one's 4, not too bad actually. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Yeah, we're fine. Manpower was almost at maximum. We had a few losses, but... Oh, we have enough diplo points again. Need a leader maneuver. Good. Oh, great. Some peasants. Need a leader maneuver. Good. I'm not sure if I want to fight them right now. Oh, wow. Really? Contribution of nobles. What? Look at my treasury. I'm very extremely rich. I'm not. We don't have nobles. We're a republic. This event doesn't make any sense. great. Loser stability. Of course. Okay, won that siege. I think we have two merc armies sieging now. Yep. Okay. We'll probably help Serbia once we have them vassalized or something. Oh, Milan really already loves us. But I think it's too early to annex them. Nothing over here. Could boost our stability. It's gotten a bit cheaper. Not much. Why don't you make peace, Poland? Wow, Livonian Order. They are kinda screwed. 17. And almost 18 war exhaustion. Ouch. Well, their whole country is being occupied, so I guess it's understandable, but still. That's really bad war exhaustion. I guess we'll transport some troops over there. Oh yeah, I first forgot. Oh, that's not too bad actually. 4%. It was way worse like 2 years ago or something. Okay, go over there and stamp these rebels out. Oh, we can also blockade. Let's blockade. We'll go faster hopefully. Yep. So, what are the Ottomans doing? They still have lots of their army over there. Hopefully that's the better part of their army. Oh no, it's not. It's like half their army. Where's the other half, I wonder? Probably in Constantinople. You can see all of Greece, which is great. Okay, one that siege. Okay, let's go. No, let's wait until we can. I mean, they're nowhere near getting through our fortress there, so. Yeah, the other half is Constantinople. But we will continue next time. See you then.